I found this clip of Efren Reyes. I don't know where he's playing yet. Watch what happens when he makes his three ball. He is hooked behind the 10 ball and does not have a clear shot at the four. If that's not bad enough, the five ball is down here at the bottom of the table. I've watched this clip six times and I still don't believe it.